Laredo, Texas native Gabriel Cordova was only 15 when he was hired by Mexico's Los Zetas Cartel to join a secret crew of young hitmen born in the U.S. He learned how to smuggle drugs, torture, murder, and recruit more members on both sides of the border until his eventual arrest and life sentence in the U.S.
In all, how many people did you kill?
No idea.
No idea? You lost track?
Yeah, so...
I mean, could you guess? Are we talking like 10, 20, 30, 50?
Between 20 and 30.